The mudslides have also destroyed a number of gardens, destroying crops like bananas, coffee, cassava in the villages of Nashinde Lower and Nashinde Upper, Buwashi and Buwashi East in Buwali sub-county. River Sume has also been blocked, forming a lake in the neighboring sub-county of Bobita, and the affected villages include Namarango, Netibo, Sume and Lukori-Kori. People are in fear that the same may happen again, hence calling for government intervention. Stephen Kitakui, the local council and chairperson for Nashinde Upper, has asked the government to intervene and provide necessities to the affected residents.
We have made a report to the district informing them of how people are suffering and how the landslide have affected them. They have totally nothing, so they really need the government help. And we are trying to push that to different offices to see that the government can come up with a plan of helping these people.
Recently, the government, through the Office of the Prime Minister, partnered with a non-government organization that supports communities affected by disaster. This intervention saw over 846 households getting assistance of 7 million shillings each. This was successful in different parts of the district, but Buwali, which is equally a hotspot of disaster, did not benefit from this program.
This is my request to the government of Uganda to come and to allocate my people from Buwali to Bulambuli. Or if not, you give them the money and find where to buy another land to be safe. I request government to come and help us.
Residents have currently abandoned their homes since they are in fear of what will befall them following the rains. People were told to vacate the neighborhood, but we cannot stay with them in our small houses. We request the government to aid them with tarpaulins so that they can settle in the neighborhood without disturbances. We are going to offer them where to sleep, but we don't have food to feed them. We have also written a report to the district and are waiting for their intervention. We have repeatedly asked for the government's intervention, but all in vain. Our people are currently in need of help from the Office of the Prime Minister. In October 2018, a landslide occurred in Mount Elgon Forest, blocking River Sume after a heavy downpour that lasted for over 2 hours. Later, floods that came with boulders claimed over 40 lives of those living along the riverbanks, displacing hundreds of other residents. Story compiled by Andrew Nakaboya for the news.